Welcome, shipmates. Today is Thursday, April 13th. I'm Noha.
And I'm Dana. Enrollment coaches will be visiting JMB on Wednesday, April 19th, to schedule current seniors' planning on attending Wor-Wic Community College for next year. Students must have submitted their applications in order to attend, so please see your counselor to schedule a time slot. Seniors, prom song requests are being taken now on your Class of 2023 Google Classroom.
The guidance department has just received a new scholarship. This is a very limited and time-sensitive opportunity. Any graduating senior interested in pursuing a college major related to helping children, pediatrics, counseling, or therapy or teaching must see their counselor by Monday, April 17th to be considered for the scholarship. Seniors, prom tickets go on sale next week. The guest dance form is available now and must be turned in by tomorrow to bring an outside guest. Tickets for the 2023 JMB Prom will be on sale from Monday, April 17th through Tuesday, April 25th at the school store and on all lunch shifts. In addition, tickets will be available for purchase in the main office after school from 3 to 4 p.m. on Thursday, April 20th only.
The JMB SGA is looking for good leaders who want to make a difference in their school. Applications for the 2023 to 24 officer positions on the executive board and class officers are available now and are due Monday, April 17th. Interested students should see their class of Google Classroom to learn about the positions and apply. The Drama Club presents 12 Angry Jurors at the Parkside Auditorium this Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m. and on Sunday at 2 p.m. Tickets will be sold in the JMB Library and at the door.
Attention Science National Honor Society members. If you were accepted into SNHS this spring, your $15 dues are due to Mr. Cooper in G206 by tomorrow at 2:30 p.m. Do you have dance experience? Are you interested in the creative arts? Here's a great opportunity for you to express and become a member of one of the most active groups on campus. Become a member of the JMB Color Guard. Color Guard mixes many forms of choreography and dance, with props and equipment, including flags. Tryouts continue on Monday, April 17th from 6 to 8 p.m. No experience is necessary and equipment will be provided. Even if you missed the first sessions, you can still come on Monday.
Mu Alpha Theta will meet today from 3 to 3:30 p.m. in room E118. All current and new members are encouraged to attend. If you are a new inductee for this year and have not paid your dues, then please bring your $16 dues to the meeting. Remember, exact cash or check only. Reach out to Ms. Oland with any questions. In sports, baseball beat Crisfield 18-0 and boys lacrosse beat Cambridge 16-0. Today, track and field has an away meet, while baseball and softball are also away at Washington.
Good morning, Clippers. Just a few announcements as we get towards the middle of the fourth quarter already. Seniors, you guys, time is limited, so make sure your grades and credits are right. Checking in with guidance and admin to make sure that you're prepared to walk across that stage. Seniors as well, you have prom coming up. Remember, you have to have a 2.0 and no suspensions, so watch that conduct and watch those grades. Spring sports also are in the mix. Make sure you come out and support your other Clippers. And then also, you can come see me at prom. I have amazing dance moves, you know, so make sure you're right for that. And Miss Savage as well, I heard she's been known to cut a rug. And then lastly, please, if you see Miss Victoria Owen, give her a shout out. She placed top four in the county teacher of the year. She's number one in our hearts. And she'll be number one here. The math ain't mathing on that for me. But with that being said, have a great rest of your day, and it's a great day to be a Clipper.
And that's all we have for you today, JMB.
Have a great day, JMB.